2024, and we are on our way to church. Say hi, Chris.
Hi, everyone. Morning.
You should say happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath. Thank you.
had food washing with Chris. So we just came back inside.
Lake. This is our little hideaway where we can come and park and just look out. The last time we were here, the water was choppy, the wind was strong, and it had just started to snow from the first snowstorm of the season. Now we came back a couple weeks later and it is frozen over with snow on it.
Mm-hmm.
So quite the change there.
Mm-hmm.
Looks pretty though.
Where's our seat there?
Yeah.
This is our seat.
Got a little bit of snow on it. Just a little bit of snow.
We have our name there.
So I can't tell if those are like tracks or not out there. Looks like somebody might have already been out on the lake. I guess if it's thick enough. It's been pretty cold the last couple of weeks, so.
Pretty. This is where we hang out.
And that's the boat launch down over there. You can't
where?
See it because it's past those trees, but that's the state park.
There?
Actually there, and then we were there where the where that goes down a little bit. You can see a building over there,
mm-hmm.
where they rent stuff in the summer. And then if you keep going down past those trees, there's the water and there's boat launch over there.
Mm-hmm. Frozen lake.
Mm-hmm.
Is this still Alabasis Park?
Well, according to this, it is part of it, you know. If you look, we're in the green.
Mm-hmm.
But obviously, no. I don't have the shoes for it, neither do you.
Yeah, I have high heels. Pretty. We were down there last time. There.
Mm-hmm.
Here we were down there.
Yep. That's the spot.
Frozen. Pretty.